And Westfield Washington Schools is short on bus drivers tonight. In an email sent out to parents, the district said 4 transportation employees have tested positive. Now, leaders say some bus routes will be doubled in order to get kids to school. So that will likely cause longer delays than normal because drivers also have to disinfect the buses before they run their second route. The district say any students who are late to school will not be marked as tardy.